Hi, old man. Happy birthday to you, Mitchell. You are now officially 60. So now you could say you're old man. Even though you've been acting like old man for years on that couch, now you could say you're 60, and I am an old man. Old gray-hand man. So, as a gray-hand old man, I'm here to tell you some gifts you're going to need now that you're really officially old. When you get old, things fall, things don't work anymore if you don't use them, things shrink, things disappear. Everything happens, but I'm trying to help you. So as a retired nurse in geriatrics, I know the most important thing old people wanted was how to use the bathroom. That's right, how much they gotta use it. And you know that. And then they want to know, did they do enough or they're doing too much? So to ease your problem, I bought you some few presents. And the first one to solve that bathroom problem is some diapers. I got them Mickey Mouse style, so it's fancy underneath your jeans. Some Mickey Mouse diapers. That's right, so you don't have to worry about when you're going to go, how much you got to go, when you got to go, stop at every bathroom. Just use the diapers. And to keep your flat butt smooth and free from bed sores, I bought you some Desert and Cream. Just layer it all over. Just cream it up all over, and you won't have a problem with bed sores. All right? And roll over in that bed once in a while to keep those bed sores away. So you got that. Now I know your most important thing is eating. And as you get older, there's going to be some nutrition problems. And we don't want that to happen to you. So since you're probably going to stop eating all that food you eat, I got you something called Similac. The babies used to make it gain weight. So, I'm not sure how much baby weight you want to gain, but this is going to help you get your nutrition, Similac. And when you get older, you're not going to be able to eat as much or chew as much or anything like that. So I got you something that you could, like, gum. And it's called rice cereal Gerber. It's really good. It's good for babies, again. So it's got to be good for you as you get older. I'll just give you 3 bowls of rice cereal a day and you should be satisfied. Aren't these lovely birthday gifts? And there's a problem called drooling. You know, as you get older, you see all those old people with those bibs underneath them. Well, I got you a special one. Can you see it? And if you read it, it says, are these my relatives? And another problem, old age, is that you won't be able to remember your relatives. So this bib will help you ask the question, do I know you? So the bib will help you drooling, and the bib will help you for your memory. Got it? And we know you want to be entertained. You know, you don't want to be bored. So I got something that's going to help you with your memory, because you're going to lose it, and to keep you interested, because you're not going to know about no sports no more. So I got you a book called My First Words. It has pictures and everything. So it'll tell you, Mitchell, what you're looking at and the word. So if you remember how to read, you'll know the picture and then you'll be able to communicate. And we won't have those postcards all over the house. But this will help you. I don't know if there's no baseball, football, or anything else in there. But this will help you do basic conversation with people when you're sitting on that couch, wearing your diaper, drooling and eating your cereal and slugging the Similac. So, Mitchell, I want to tell you happy 60th birthday from Grandmama. And I want to also tell you, you know, there's no reason you could go find the Fountain of Youth and get yourself fixed up so things don't fall. Now, remember, if you don't use it, it's going to fall off, shrivel up, and die. And that counts for every body part you have. So get off the couch, enjoy your birthday. And I hope you have a healthy, happy 61st, 62nd, 63rd, and until you get into that nursing home. All right, happy birthday to you, old man.